and the director of the Chamber Music Program here at Concord Academy. We have an amazing lineup of talented musicians who have been working hard to perfect their performances for you today. Thank you, Chamber musicians, for all of your hard work this semester. Every week you bring enthusiasm, and really I appreciate that, and we're able to put on a great concert because of that, so thank you. Before we get started with the performance, I want to take a moment to thank a few important people. First, a huge thank you to all of our wonderful and dedicated chamber coaches who are working overtime to make this all happen. Even today, racing across with instruments to fill in for a few sick members that we have today. So you'll see our chamber coaches actually in action with their groups. But I'd like to thank Jenny, Pauline, give a little wave. Jenny, Pauline, Ben, Stephanie, and Nick, thank you so much with all your inspiring work with these groups. I'd also like to thank Michael Bennett, head of our Performing Arts Department here at CA, for his endless support of our program. Michael is a real superhero, and all of the performing arts programs here at CA are stronger thanks to his tireless and passionate leadership. I'd also like to thank Henry Fairfax, head of school. Henry, thank you for rearranging here. I think Henry had something at the White House today, and he said, you know what, I'm going to be at the concert to rearrange, so thank you, Henry, for being here. And in particular, thank you for your efforts in ensuring the growth of the Performing Arts Program at CA. As you see, ground has already broken for the new Performing Arts Building, set to open in 2025. Very, very exciting for all of us who, you guys know what the practice rooms look like where we are now. So that's super exciting. Thank you, Emma. And finally, a huge thank you to Jessica, Deanna, James, Nate, and all of the stage crew for helping out at today's concert. A very important note about today's concert is that we will begin here in the chapel, where all the chamber groups will perform, and then the concert will move over to the PAC, hopefully you have your umbrellas, for the orchestral portion of the program. Because that portion of the concert is so short, only three pieces, we've chosen not to take a formal intermission, so I'm hoping that you can really, we can get everybody over there, musicians included, and continue the concert without a big break. So walk carefully over and follow the crowd. And another little note about that portion of the concert, I've been promising this grand finale, and it really will be, including a fantastic light show, which will have strobing lights. And I want to give you that warning. If you are affected by some strobing lights, please keep that in mind. That's for the final piece. And I think that is the last thing. I just want to also thank the CA parents for putting on our reception after the concert. That'll be after the orchestral portion of the concert. And so a big thank you to them as well. So please sit back, relax, enjoy the warmth of the music, even though it's quite warm outside. And I think we're ready to start. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
here in a different room. So we didn't quite want to go into that extreme, but this is the echo assessment.
Thank you. Lord sings.
Thank you.
rain. As you can see, we're a big bunch now, and we just can't fit in the chapel. So this is fantastic to get all these great students together, playing together. It's a big sound when we're all together here. So just a reminder that the next piece has the strobes. If you need to go or close your eyes or whatever you need to do. I'd like to thank our stage crew again for everything. And I'd like to already thank Micah, who is ready to start the light show. This is very exciting for us. And please do join us for the reception after the concert. Thank you so much. Lights.